What is up, you guys? Hold on, I need to clean this camera. Up, you guys, welcome back to my chickity chickity channel. It's your girl Ash, and I am back at it again with another freaking video. So we are at Golden Corral, y'all. We about to eat, and it's about to be good. Ain't that right, mama? Look at my mama, y'all. She's so
what
pretty.
Is up, guys?
Yeah,
how you doing?
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel.
Up, guys.
So you notice how I do that in every video?
Up, guys.
So we are at Golden Corral.
No,
here's
say.
Ankle. I do that too.
Thank you, mom.
You guys, so here's my plate. I got grits, sausage, corned beef hash, a sausage link, eggs, pancakes, French toast. Y'all have something else? Yeah, and it's about to be smacked. I want to try to So we're actually about to go to this place called Daily Hot Deals. It looks like this, y'all. They be having like deals and stuff in there. Today is Saturday, so they got everything for $6. So we're gonna see what's to it. Sometimes you can find some good stuff, sometimes you can't. It's just like one of those things. Y'all know we love a good bargain, we love a good deal. Like I say, we saving money. I mean, we making money, we ain't spending money. That's the motto. Look at my mama, y'all. Get it, mama. All right, you guys. So I'm out of there, y'all. I didn't really see nothing that I wanted. It's supposed to rain today, which I'm not really looking forward to, but it's okay. We're about to go to the mall, y'all, because I want to see some puppies. So we're going to go see some puppies, and they're going to be so cute. We're going to see if I end up getting a puppy today. Okay, we're gonna see. But y'all, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. We at 910 subscribers. Make sure you hit that subscribe button right now. It's right here, y'all. If y'all looking on your phone, the subscribe button is literally right here. So make sure you hit that subscribe button, like this video, leave a comment. We about to get that camera, okay?
Turn those noties on. Dude, we post every 2 days or every 1 day, dude. Every day.
It's consistency, dude.
Turn those bells on.
And then he has to get a line in. Then we already ate. Y'all saw my breakfast. That now let's say. Right. Oh well, he didn't have breakfast. He had lunch. But they breakfast is top tier. It's better than Denny's. It's better than IHOP. It's better than your favorite breakfast spot. Freaking top tier, y'all. And I know what y'all think. Y'all probably thinking like, girl, really Golden Corral? But yes, this was my first time ever having a breakfast, and it is 10 out of 10. Highly recommend. Fire. What do you think?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10? He didn't have the breakfast, so he wouldn't know. But it's super, super fire, you guys. So make sure you check out Golden Corral. Paid partnership. Imagine having a paid partnership with Golden Corral.
Why do you say paid partnership?
I'm just joshing.
Joshing?
I'm just joshing. But yeah, you guys, so we are about to go. I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Who, me?
No, ma'am. So I found a bunch of glasses, I found some clothes, so yeah, you got to check out. All right, you guys, so I just stopped out of Charlotte Russe. We got some cute clothes, and now we're about to go look at puppies. Yeah, and it was terrible. I would never go back there again. This massage place. All right, you guys, so I actually just got my 3-year anniversary tux.
She gave me a bag of nothing.
It don't say nothing. So Juju is looking at clowns and stuff. So now we're at GameStop with Juju. He's in his element right now. What's up, you guys? So we are now at Goodwill, y'all. I'm sitting down in a car because I just really need to freaking take a second, y'all. Like, we walked throughout that whole mall for literally like 2 hours, so I'm tired. But you guys, I got my 3-year anniversary dress and it is so freaking cute. I'm not gonna show y'all sneak peek because it is cute. Just know it's cute. I got it from Akira. And I was looking at two dresses from Akira. The first dress that I initially thought I was gonna like the most, I ended up not really liking because I didn't like how it fit. One, and then I would have to like go to a seamstress and stuff and have them like sew it. And I don't got time for all that. So yeah, I ended up going with the other one. So it's super, super cute. It's not something that I would usually do, which is why I like it even more, because it gives just like big, everything I'm doing is big, period. It's giving big. And I am thinking I'm gonna do long nails, and I'm gonna probably get them designed where they say like 3-year or something on there. I have to order the heels from Shein though, you guys, because they didn't have any heels that color, but I found the perfect match for the heels on Shein. So perfect, perfect. Everything is lining up correctly. Then I have to make my flyer. I also have to do my photo shoot for my 3-year anniversary. Got to figure out what I'm going to wear for that. Then I have to do my photo shoot. Figure out what restaurant I'm going to do. And figure out, like, the invitation thing. Like, I have to make a flyer for it. And then send out invitations and stuff like that. So, I'm super duper uber schmooper excited. But yeah, y'all, I'll see you guys in the next clip because I ain't got nothing else to talk about. Guys, look at this cute hat. Now, I have one like this at home, but this one just, I don't know, something about it just gives. I don't. The camera doesn't give it any justice, y'all. This is super cute. All right, guys, so now we're at Wingstop. I got me the lemon pepper wings, fried hard, or well done as they say. Then I got me some fries, blue cheese and ranch, and then we got the drink. Okay. What is up, you guys? Okay, so it is Sunday and I am listening to the word and doing my laundry, y'all. So I have 2 piles of laundry, my whites and my darks. And then I'm gonna start doing laundry, y'all. So it's Sunday cleaning. I'm gonna prepare for the week ahead because I have a busy, busy week ahead. So yeah, let's get into it. We're gonna be productive this week. We're gonna get a lot of orders done. We're gonna make things happen. All right, let's get it, let's go. Welcome back. All right, so I've been cleaning my closet the whole time, and I know since the last video, I'm not even gonna put myself on the camera in this clip, y'all, because I look a hot mess. But since the last time I cleaned up my closet, y'all saw that vlog or saw that video, that decluttering video. I don't think y'all will honestly believe how crazy my closet got since then. So you can see the floor again, y'all, but it was stuff literally up to here, y'all. Literally up to here, clothes everywhere. So I cleaned that up. I'm washing my clothes, and yeah, I did some reorganizing, y'all. And shout out to this, y'all, because this is cute. I found this at the thrift store for only $7, y'all, and I think it was probably like a sale tag too. But this is so cute. I'm gonna pair this with these gold jeans like this, y'all. I don't know. I don't know the full fit yet, but that's why I got this, because this is cute. And so I did a little bit of organizing, y'all. But look at my freaking glasses drawer. Now, if you watch my vlogs faithfully, you would know that I said in one of the vlogs, I do not like shades. I don't like glasses. So for a person that don't like shades and glasses, y'all, look at all these freaking, look at this. This is a freaking mess. Like, why do I have all of this and I don't even wear them? So I'm going, because I don't want to give them away, I'm going to pair up some glasses with every outfit that I wear, y'all. Like, I have to wear a pair of glasses, because it's just like, why am I collecting this stuff if I'm not actually using it? Anyways, like y'all saw in a few clips back, I went to Love Shoes, y'all, and these are the slides I got. These were on sale for $6. See, it's just like with stuff like this, y'all, I can't pass up these deals. Hold on, don't mind the drill holes up in my wall when I was trying to put up my shoe shelves, but these are so cute. Okay, really cute. So I got those. I'm gonna put them in here. These are all right, y'all, my bad. So yeah, I'm gonna put these in here, this basket full of shoes, and then I have another one right here, y'all. Honestly, just need a bigger closet, y'all. I'm learning now that it's not really, let me see if y'all, yeah, y'all, I look a mess. But I'm learning now that it's not really the amount of clothes I have, it's the amount of space I have. I don't have space for real. So y'all, and this is my 3-year anniversary dress in here, y'all. I'm so excited. I can't wait for y'all to see that. Y'all gonna see the whole thing. I'm gonna vlog everything, but this is super cute. I gotta get the shoes to go with it. But yeah, y'all, let me show y'all too. I feel like I just got a new piece. This dress is new. Oh, and let me show y'all the skirt. My bed is a mess, don't worry, I'm cleaning. But this is the new skirt, y'all. Y'all know these parachute skirts are out now. So I got this from Charlotte Russe, and it was only $15. So I got that. Super cute. I don't know what shoes I'm gonna pair with it, but I know I want to do like a tank or something with it, like a cute tank. I don't even know what you call it, the one I'm looking for, but I saw it. I'm gonna go get it. But yeah, so I'm gonna finish hanging up all this stuff, y'all, because this stuff is cute. I gotta figure out what outfit I'm gonna wear to my photo shoot, and I'm getting rid of these boxes, y'all, because it's just extra stuff. I really want my closet painted and stuff, y'all, but I want to show y'all these shoes too, because these are so freaking cute, y'all. These were $5, y'all. Look at these cute sandals. They look long. I'm a size 8, y'all. Well, these are a size 8. I'm really a 7.5, but I do 7.5, 8. But these are super cute. I saw these and they go around the ankle. Put those in there. I hate holding on to boxes, y'all, because they just take up unnecessary space. And then the last things I got are these shoes. I have the black ones like these, but I feel like white, you can never go wrong with all white shoes. So I got these. These I might keep in a box just so they don't get dirty. But these look long, y'all. And it's the, let me tell y'all too, I got the 0.5 camera lens on, so that's why it's showing like super abnormal. So y'all can see here, it's a little more, well, no, they still look long. I ain't even gonna cap. But yeah, y'all, I like these. I got the black and white version of these too. If you know me, you know I don't, honestly, I'm not a big name brand kind of girl. Like, as long as it's cute, I'm gonna get it, and if it just happens to be name brand, that'll be what I get. But I'm not like a name brand fanatic. I don't have to have name brand stuff. So yeah. Closet is organized. So we good. We good on that. We good on that. Period. I still gotta organize all of the clothes that I'm washing. But other than that, yeah, I'm gonna sweep up. And yeah.
Alright, what's up, you guys? It's been a minute since the last clip, y'all. I finished cleaning my room. My room is nice and clean. I just got out the shower. So yeah, now I'm about to lotion my face and lotion my arms and legs. Y'all, today has been a productive Sunday. Your girl has been washing clothes. I cleaned my closet. Now I'm going to pretty much close this vlog out right here because I want to go ahead and edit it and post it. I don't want to post late today because most of the time, if you actually watch my videos, which I know a few of y'all do, because as soon as I post, I'll be seeing the views go up. I'll be like, dang, okay, these are my true watchers, my true viewers, and I appreciate y'all too. But yeah, most of the time I'm posting at like 11, 12 o'clock at night, y'all. And I don't want to do that tonight because tomorrow I want to be nice and ready for work. I don't want to have to. This is CeraVe. This is Blissex, if anybody wants to know. But I don't want to have to, you know, do all of that in the morning. Or, I mean, super late at night. Y'all, what am I talking about? I just be chatting, y'all. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, y'all. We almost at 1,000 subs, y'all. It's looking like sometime maybe at the end of this week, I'm going to go get the camera. Because we are at 923 subs, I believe. So we've been gaining like maybe 15 subs a day. That's how it's looking right now. So we're gonna get into it, y'all, and we're gonna get this camera quality gonna be top tier, and you know it's only up from here. I'm gonna start probably double uploading every day, y'all, because not only do I enjoy recording, y'all, it's like I'm motivated to record. Like at one point when this is the most consistent I've ever been in my life with YouTube. I've tried YouTube over the course of 6-7 years, y'all. Like even since I was a child, like 12 years old, I tried YouTube, but I just never stayed consistent, y'all. This is the most consistent I've ever been. I literally upload every day. So I just need to give myself a pat on the back because God has definitely been giving me the strength to do it, y'all. The mental strength, the capability to do it. Because without God, I don't know what I would do, y'all. Like, I don't know. Because he's definitely been giving me the strength to do a lot of the things that I've been doing lately. So, yeah, y'all. The rest of the day, I'm just pretty much going to get some work done, and I want to be prepared for the week, so I'm going to prepare for the week and finish up laundry, because I got a lot of laundry, y'all. That's another thing. I need to stop letting my laundry pile up. Then I'm going to be, I already figured out the restaurant I'm going to go to. I've been to this restaurant before. Yeah, then I have to figure out who's going to do my hair. Got to book that appointment. Then I have to figure out, hopefully the girl who, hopefully Kai can do my hair and my makeup. So, hopefully I can book with her for both of those. And then I got to book my photo shoot. I have to figure out some birthday nail. I mean, some, I'm talking about birthday nails. Ash Graphics birthday nails. I got to figure that out. I don't know who I'm gonna go to yet for that, because I might get with the nail shop that I collaborate with, so I'm gonna figure that out. And then yeah, that's pretty much it, y'all. It has been a very productive day today, so I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, leave a like, okay, comment and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell too, y'all, so y'all notify every time I post a new video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. What is up, you guys?